Marissa, congratulations, and you too, Clay. Marissa, as you know, you're very special to me. Your mother and I were pregnant together. You worked so hard in school, and you deserve every bit of this. Have a good, happy life. Thank you.
Hey, I've been friends with Clay and Marissa for about 3 years, and truly I can understand that friendship that we've had. They taught me a lot, and when they're together, they show that love does exist. So I wish y'all guys the best, and forever maybe.
Congratulations, you two. Of course, we know there's a lot to celebrate today. You're graduating from law school, which is a big accomplishment, but we're also celebrating you two in your lives together for the rest of your lives. So congratulations. I love you both. I can't wait to start planning.
Congratulations.
Yay!
This is going to be so great. I can't wait. Let me know when you want to help planning the wedding. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, don't ask me that.
Okay. We made it here. Marissa, welcome to the family. This is a nice surprise. Here, let me pass the mic because you know I'll go on and on.
Hello. Marissa, now you know why I'm here. Congratulations. I love you guys.
Proud of you, Slap.
Congratulations, Horace. I love you, eh? Welcome to the family, Marissa.
What's going on, Clay? I made it on time after I've been working 40-40, baby. I'm here. Enjoy yourself. Wish you luck.
Clay and Marissa, I am here and I'm on time, actually, early. Get your roller skates ready and get your mountain climbing gears on. Congratulations, Marissa and Clay. What a wonderful day it is. I pray that you have many, many more days together. Congratulations.
Congratulations to Clay and Marissa. Wonderful day. About time. I thought maybe I was going to have to put you in a chokehold, Clay. Your time is running out. By the way, where's that chicken, two goats, and a snake that I told you to bring before you bring my daughter? Anyway, congratulations. Good luck. Love you guys.
Hey, you all. Well, this came as a surprise to me and Greg.
That's true.
But you know what? I wish you all best of luck. You're both young, and it's going to take a minute. But you can do it.
Hey, Clay. Hey, Marissa. I want to wish you all the happiness. It was a pleasure to work on this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it very much. Again, much luck on your future success.
Hi, I'd like to say congratulations to Marissa and Clay. It's been many years since we first met, and I feel like I was a part of that, and I wish you the best.
Congratulations to the both of you, and best wishes, and long, 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 long marriage.
Love you, cuz. About time.
Congratulations, and about time, Clay.
Congratulations, and wish you the best.
Congratulations, guys.
Man, wish y'all the best of luck. Congratulations.
Hey, Clay, we want to wish you guys the best, and I'm proud of you, bro. So, thank you, bro.
Congratulations. Hey, Clay. Me and Clay have been best friends for a very long time, and I just want to say congratulations, and also he's in my wedding on May the 18th. So, I'll see you later on today.
Marissa and Clay. Marissa is my favorite niece. Just love her to death. I'm so happy for you all and wish you all much happiness and success from your Aunt Ruth.
Hey, Marissa. I'm so excited for you and I'm sorry I had to lie all week to you.
Congratulations, Marissa and Clay.
Well, we love you. I hope your life is so wonderful.
Hi, brother and sister. Wish you guys the best. Congratulations. I love you.
Hi, Clay and Marissa. I'm glad this day has come. I hope God bless you and your endurance, and I love you.
I want to say congratulations to you guys. I hope for the best.
Congratulations, Marissa and Clay. I'm wishing you all the best.
Congratulations, and I wish you a very happy marriage.
Congratulations, I would miss this one.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Delicious things to eat.
the popcorn can't be beat. The sparkling drinks are just dandy, the chocolate bars and the candy. So let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Always and forever, each moment with you is just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we've got a life of love that won't ever change. And every day, love me your own special way, melt all my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you really care. When I look at you, something I can't explain, just the things that you do. And if you get lonely, phone me and take a second to give to me that magic you make. And every day, love me your own special way. Melt all my heart away with a smile.
So now that you've caught your breath, what was this experience like?
Oh my God, it was amazing. I was completely surprised. It's just the happiest day of my life. And, I don't know, I'm just really excited about the future.
Now, were you really surprised? Did he really get you?
Yeah, I was mad because we were supposed to be somewhere at 2 o'clock, he said, and he wanted to come to the movies in between time, and I was like, we're going to be late to wherever it is we have to go. And he was like, no, we'll be fine, we'll be fine. And I was like, whatever, I'm just going to go with whatever you say. Yeah.
So let me ask you this. When you sat down and saw the pictures, what did you think?
When I saw the first picture, I was kind of like, what's going on? And then I saw the words, and then that's when I kind of lost it.
But before you even saw the words, I mean, the first couple of pictures, did you get what was happening?
No, I mean, I thought it was just like a slideshow. I'm graduating, so I thought it was like a slideshow of pictures with my family there and stuff like that.
And it never dawned on you what was leading up to?
When I started to see the words and read the things about finding purpose and stuff like that, then kind of
figured it out then. Now I'm gonna tell you one last thing, right? I played devil's advocate with him. He hired me to film this, right? And I said, you're going through a whole lot. This is a beautiful thing you have in mind. But what is the possibility that she might say no? What are you prepared for?
Never.
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 And that's what he said. He said he know you would.
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure though.
Yeah.
Brother Clay, let me ask you a couple questions too, real quick. Let me ask you real quick. Now, you went through a whole lot. What made you decide to even come up with an idea like this?
Well, like I said, we've come to Center Bistro before, and it was it's a real nice spot, something that we both share, and I thought it'd be something special for both of us because it's something that we both like to do anyway as a pastime. So, if you like to watch a movie, why not become one, you know?
Okay. Now, I played devil's advocate on the phone. I said, now, bro, what you doing sounds really good. It sounds like a wonderful thing. But what about the possibility that she might say no?
I've already investigated that particular outcome. I have found the nearest exit. In the event of us telling me no, before the lights went up, I was going to locate the nearest exit, and you guys would have never seen me anymore.
But a good thing it turned out
that was never going to happen, and he knew that, so not even an option. Not an option.
So, Clay, did it turn out the way you wanted it to?
It was better than what I expected. It was exceptional. Okay, I couldn't ask for
it. Have thought up a better way.
All right.